I can't wait for this movie.
I know, I'm so pumped.
I've heard the ending's a real gut punch.
Hey!
Oh, sorry. Hey, Brain, thanks for getting our tickets.
You know me. I like to plan ahead.
Speaking of...
planning ahead...
Colin, did you ever make an appointment...
for your colonoscopy?
Yep, it's in a couple of weeks.
Oh, that's great.
All right, then. So have you talked...
to our CF care team...
about it?
Not really.
Oh, make sure you do. That's the first most important step in preparing.
How come?
Well, for starters, the prep work for people with CF is more rigorous and time-consuming than for most people. So it's crucial to get your CF-specific colonoscopy plan from the care team and the provider performing the colonoscopy.
Yes, and if you don't follow the prep work to a T, then you won't be fully cleaned out, which makes it harder for the doctor to see and remove the polyps.
Why?
Because of our old friend.
That pesky...
sticky...
intestinal mucus.
I think I stepped in some of that on the way in.
Anyway, that same sticky mucus that gives lungs and pancreas a hard time can also make it really hard to see polyps. The doctor can explain better than I why a special diet and multiple washes are so important. I just know that if the colonoscopist can't see in there, then you might have to go in for a second screening.
Hey guys, what's worse than a colonoscopy?
What?
A second one.
Oh, that's
the right.
Wow.
The second one.
Sounds like I better get it right the first time.
Yeah.
I'll call our care team tomorrow.
Sounds like Brain isn't the only smart one.
I think I've heard that joke before.
Oh, I was gonna get more snacks.
Oh, stomach, don't get upset.
Yes, it's starting.
Yeehaw.
I am excited.
I feel like we are laughing.
Put butter on this popcorn.
Oh, I'm thirsty.